Imagine this. You're a firefighter. And not just any firefighter either. You're a specially trained emergency responder in the Australian bush, tasked with controlling the blazes that regularly break out in the country's scrubland. It's not an easy job. The bush is inaccessible by land, so you and your team rappel into the area from a helicopter and then fan out, each of you carrying a big bag of tools and specialized equipment.